kasining ito pa makikiganap na nga tayo sa Council Korea na yan ito. Request lang na anak ko kasi gusto niya ng ang mga K-pop pumunta na dito sa Pilipinas. Hello? Sound check? Sound check? Oh, ayos, diba?
As well, to give you a summary of this issue, it started from the Filipina TikTok star Bella Porch, and the netizens noticed that on her arm there was a tattoo that resembled of the flag Rising Sun. I hope you guys all know what the Rising Sun flag is all about, and it is especially traumatizing for Koreans because that flag was used during the forceful Japanese occupation here in Korea, which lasted for about 35 years.
World War III.
So that flag is associated with Japanese imperialism, and due to the Imperial Japan's mistreatment during that time of occupation, the flag can be very offensive for many Koreans. That is why we are especially sensitive about this. So I took a look into her tattoo if it was really similar to that Rising Sun flag, and I noticed that it really reminded me of that flag. No wonder why many Koreans were reacting quite negatively about this. I do understand where they're coming from. So Bella has made a public apology regarding her tattoo. She has said that at that time, I didn't know the history, but when I found out, I immediately had it covered and scheduled for removal.
Ika nga, you don't know what you don't know. Sayang naging magandang opportunity ta sana ito to ano to educate each other both Korea and Japan about our shared history. Ano, medyo dramatic pa nga yun sa yung mga allies forces iniwan ang Korea, pero dito nila nalaman kung gaano kasintunay na kaibigan ng Philippines. Hindi sila iniwan, sila ang Filipino soldiers ang nagbira. Ginagawa lang to ng iba na opportunity para magpapansin. Parang gusto nila sumikat.
Wow!
Ang totoo, hindi naman talaga lahat ng Korean ay super sensitive dyan sa Imperial Rising Sun na yan. Pinauso lang yan lately ng mga radical activists. Hindi lahat ng Korean ay may negative na tingin sa Japan. Tulad ng hindi lahat ng Pinoy ay naniniwala na hero si ano. Anyways, alam nyo, ginagamit nila ng panggatong yan, racist soundbite na yan. Huwag nyo nang patulan yung mga ganyan. Kasi lalo pag pinag-uusapan, nas lalo lang ano eh. Nas lalo lang nagkakagulo. Ang action ng isang citizen hindi nagre-reflect o nagre-represent ng isang bansa. Meron kasi mga ano, gusto lang mag i-push yung kanilang mga political agenda.
He said, "I will not apologize to Philippines because Korea is a better living country than Philippines." Philippines started first, everything. So who will end it? Us, South Koreans. Who the frick are you to say that you are South Korean? Like what I said in my last video, there is nothing that's Korea, Philippines right now. This guy is just in his own world. Again, I'm telling you guys, this guy is in his own world.
이렇게 이야기한 사람도 있더라고. 애초에 그 실수를 한 사람 잘못했는데 왜 필리핀 싸잡아서 그렇게 대응하느냐, 너무 과한 거 아니냐라고 한 친구도 있더라고. 얘들아.
He's like, oh, some people are saying if he wasn't overreacting, some people, literally everybody was like, he got like 99% dislike in his video.
Well, so about this, and to those people who got offended by these comments of some Korean netizens, I would like to apologize from the bottom of my heart. I'm very sorry for you guys. I feel very uncomfortable because I also grew up in the Philippines for around...
Wait, darling, you don't need to apologize. Even before you apologize, you are already forgiven. Ay, dapat ganun eh. Kina-cancel. Mga cancer yung mga yan eh. Kaya dapat na ito matapos. Blackpink! Pasok!